In this video, we will discuss about camera tool in Excel. Camera tool is used to make visual references to a particular range of a worksheet, and pictures made using camera tool are dynamic. Before explaining the uses of camera tool, I will show you where to find it and how to make it available in the Quick Access toolbar. Click on this down arrow in the Quick Access toolbar. Select More Commands. Click on the drop-down menu under Choose Commands From. Select All Commands. Select Camera from the list. Click on Add. Click OK. And here we have the camera tool in the Quick Access toolbar. Let's see how to make use of this amazing feature in Excel. This is one of the workbooks which I am using for county calculation of highway projects. All these sheets in this workbook are linked to the master sheet called Total Project Cost. As the name indicates, this sheet called Total Project Cost contains the consolidated values from different sheets in this workbook. Let me tell you about the days before I got to know about camera tool. Whenever I make a change in any of these sheets, for example, here in this sheet called Roads Abstract, I will modify the value in the cell E6. To see the impact of this modification on total project cost, I have to navigate to that particular sheet. And I have to repeat this process every time when I make a change. And you can imagine how boring it will be. In my opinion, camera tool is the best solution to this problem. Let's see how to use it. Select the area of importance. I mean the range of cells which you want to see while making changes in other sheets. Select the cells from C2 to D17. Click on camera tool. Navigate to the sheet where you want to place the picture. I will select this sheet called Roads Abstract. Click on the sheet and define the size of the picture. And now when I make a change here in this sheet, maybe in the cell E6 which is under the heading Earthwork, we'll make this read 500. And here in this live picture of the sheet Total Project Cost, you can see the impact of the modification made in the cell E6. Earlier the cost of earthwork was 255 crores and after modification in the cell E6, cost of earthwork became 301 crores. Once again with the cell E7. And camera tool will work with Excel charts too. Back to the sheet called Total Project Cost. To make a live picture of this chart, select the area around this chart, that is the cells from E1 to M18. Click on camera tool and navigate to the sheet where you want the picture of the chart. Click on the sheet and define the size of the picture. And now when I make a change here, I can see its impact on the Excel chart linked to this data. We'll modify the value in the cell E6. Was the figure and horizontal bar for earthwork. The figure for earthwork went down along with the length of bar representing the same. Once again with the cell E7. To copy these dynamic pictures into a different sheet, select a picture, press Ctrl A to select both pictures. Right click and select copy. Navigate to the sheet where you want to place them. Let it be the sheet for Stormwater Abstract. Press Ctrl V to paste the pictures. Let me resize these pictures. Once again, I will modify the rate for a particular item. The longest bar in the chart is for stormwater drainage. Let's see what happens when I modify this rate. Camera tool can also be used to create micro charts, and this is one of the favorite tool of Excel dashboard experts. I hope you will find this video useful. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. And those who are visiting this channel for the first time, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you won't miss anything. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.